Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to downgrade Windows 11 Pro Edition to Home Edition without losing your data. So previously, we have shared you the guide to upgrade to Windows 11 Home to Pro Edition. You can check out that video on this card. And now if you decide that you want to go back to Windows 11 Home, unfortunately, in this case, you do not have an official way from Microsoft to downgrade directly to Windows 11 Home. And this usually requires a clean install. And when you make a clean install, you will be probably losing your data because you have to format the drive. But in this video, we will see how you can downgrade back to Windows 11 Home without losing your data. For that, you have to make some modifications to Windows Registry. And after editing the registry, you can directly make the repair upgrade, and then you will be finally landed to Windows 11 Home because repair upgrade does not affect your data. And in this way, you will be able to go back to Windows 11 Home without losing anything. So for editing the registry contents, we have this registry file and you can download it using the link mentioned in the video description. I'm here showing you the contents of this registry file, and also I will show you how to manually edit the registry in case if you do not want to use this file. So first of all, you have to go to this registry location. So we will open the registry editor by running regedit command. In the registry editor, we will go to this location, HKEY local machine software Microsoft Windows NT current version. This is the same location mentioned in this registry file. You can see that we have arrived to this registry location. And under this registry location, you have to edit only three entries. First is the composition edition ID. You have to make its value core. Currently for Pro Edition, its value is Enterprise. So I'm not saving any changes here, but just showing you how you have to edit this registry in case if you want to do it manually. Then you have to go for the edition ID and set its value to core as well. And then finally, we will browse down here and locate product name. All of these are registry strings, so they accept alphanumerical values. Now for product name registry string, you have to set it to Windows 10 Home. Similarly, you have to make these three changes at another registry location. So we will just copy the registry location, and that is HKEY local machine software WOW 6432 node Microsoft Windows NT and current version. And here is the same registry location we have, and at this current version registry key, you have to again edit three registry strings: composition edition ID, set it to core; edition ID, set it to core; and product name, set it to Windows 10 Home. Once you are done with making these changes, you can close registry editor. Then you can perform repair upgrade using the detailed video guides appearing on this card. And after performing the repair upgrade, no data will be lost and you will be directly landed to Windows 11 Home. So in this way, you finally downgraded Windows 11 Pro to Windows 11 Home. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.